Good Monday morning, April 24th. Last night, we think, Harriet M15 and E9 all went to the West Pasture. I hope you can hear E9, he's vocalizing over there. It's 6:25, just getting light. Sounds like he's over in this area. Still vocalizing. He was right in here last time. Still too dark. Okay, we'll wait for someone to fly. It's foggy this morning. Here he is. Good morning. Good to see you. And back up. Good trick. Park duty already this morning. Good to hear you vocalize. Could be leaving. I don't know what he's watching. I missed if they left or not. I was busy watching E9. Somebody's going out. Little birdies. Foggy. Here. Roseate spoonbill. Going over the pasture. The power poles are empty, I just checked. Harriet and Em are not on the power poles to the northwest behind the office. Oh, stretch your foot. E9 before I forget, and before you go away for good. Everyone wants you to know how much they love you and they'll carry you in their hearts forever. Okay? Remember. Good morning. Fog's going away. Sun shining on your face. It's rousing. Good. It's just 7:15. Watching the duck fly over the pond and beyond. Drop, drop. Another crop drop. Don't know where Mom and Dad fed you yesterday, but you got food, didn't you? Nice crop crops. Oh, good crop crop. Turned around. Good, we can see you better now. Oh, squirrel. Or grackle. Let's see. Grackle. like it when you guys put your heads down. Go for those big pieces. Oh, there it goes. If maybe you'd hop back down there. Oh, there he comes. Up to the oak. You like those little spikes. He likes to sit up there. Okay. well hidden. Out in front. Oh my. Right by you now. That's an eagle up there. Be careful. Oh my. They're probably farther away than they look. This branch is closer to us than the branch that... Oh. They're looking at them, I bet. He's on the branch farther back, right there. You can see his tail moving. There goes Squirrel. Squirrel's back. There, I see his feet again. He's moving. Here he comes. Oh, nice. Fire. Looks like a fire. Wow. That's too bad. Oops. Foot out. Again. They got that little fire put out right away. No more smoke, hardly any smoke. got a good crop. The crop is right below his chin. You can see it sticking out there, right at the neckline. Fluffing his feathers. Spoonbill just went in the pond. Did you see that? Here he goes. Hi, Mr. Spoonbill. Quickly, quickly. You're a good preener. Can't stay long today, E9, but it sure was good to see you back here this morning. I hope we have a few more days left. I love you. I'll be back to see you tomorrow. Keep doing what you're doing, learning from Mom and Dad, getting that food and keeping it, eating it quick. be safe and be careful. After you get done preening, that is. Love you, little one. Yep, I'll tell everybody you said hi. Get them all. Bye-bye.